Alright, third gen 5.0, it's a manual. It's got headers, no cats, on 93. Passenger seat is out. It also got a bad slave cylinder, so sometimes it locks them out of gear. It's being changed in a few days. What's happening, man? Everything good? You guys know this car, it's the S197 Boss Manny, headers, E, some weight reduction. It's on a drag pack. 6R80.